Ito na ang pinakakinakatakutan nyo. Yung make or break moment. Client interview. Naku, baka hindi ako pumasa. Huwag ka mag-alala. Tutulungan kita. Kaya kung may interview ka, panoorin nyo to. Hi guys, I'm Jam, your social media manager, virtual assistant. Ayan, pasensya na po sa boses ko. Nagkasakit po kasi ako at mahil pa lang ako. Please bear with me. Pero gusto ko na kasi makagawa ng content for you guys. Oh, ano na? Simulan na natin. Come on. Question number one. Tell me something about yourself. First impression. Ito yung pinakaunang bagay na laging binabato sa isang interview. And the way you answer it can make or break your status of your application. Oo. Paano nga ba sagutin ito? You always base your answer sa job qualification. Yes. Diba sa bawat job posting, binibigay yung job description, qualification, dyan ka magbabase. For example, ito ang job description na binigay. So, ganito, i-execute ang sagot. So, tell me something about yourself. Hi, I'm Jam. I've been a social media manager for 5 years now, and I've been in the food industry as well. So, I've already catered to clients from the restaurant industry. And yes, based on your qualifications, I know basic Canva. I've been using it for 2 years now. I know basic editing. I use Final Cut Pro, and I have my own podcast as well. Basically, with your required task, which is creating basic graphics and scheduled posting, is something that I am very, very comfortable to do. And that's why I believe that I'm the best fit for this post. So guys, notice na nag-focus ako sa job description kasi yun ang kailangan nilang marinig. And once ma-hit mo yan, guys, oh my gosh, yung boss ko okay na. I'm sure the rest of your interviews will be very smooth and easy na lang. Why? Kasi narinig na nila yung kailangan nila. Ikaw yun. Unless may pinagpipilihan pa silang iba. O ano? Gets yun na? Eh, jump para naman kung so among the rest of the applicants, why should I hire you?
Hala, paano nga?
Sagutin natin yan sa next video. See you there!